What is bounce pass in basketball? This pass can be used with either one or both hands. Use your fingers to push the ball downwards to your teammate. The ball will slow after bouncing, so aim to hit the floor about two-thirds of the way to the receiver. This reduces the risk of your opponent intercepting the ball.